J. Tristan Ingram.
This is Pat Sharp, but don't hold that against me. Or that. You're listening to Tristan Ingram, and quite frankly, I don't blame you. He's really rather good, isn't he? In fact, far too good for his own good. Actually, I'm damn jealous. Get him out of here. Thank you.
say one motherfucking thing. We'll be right back.
reminds me, maybe of you. I really let you down. Next time I'll be true, yeah.
Live recording.
I want to. I want to. Your heart is calling. What goes around will come around and come back and get ya, get ya, get ya, get ya. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Mark Knight from Tour Nights, and you're checking out Tristan Ingram.
Tristan Ingram in the mix.
This is Nick Fanciulli and you're listening to Tristan Ingram in the mix.
This is my daddy, Tristan Ingram in the mix.
Tear wasn't a 44. He saw himself laying inside the tree, said, "Get up, big rusty motherfucker, you are me." He was looking at it out of the corner of the eyes, and looking at big boy, I said, "I come to my eyes." Say, "Go and get somebody your side." Like a streak of light in the bowl of heat, that line joined that motherfucker to all 4 feet. When that line back made a pad, that was out there knocking dead on his ass. He drew back in the jungle, more dead alive, that motherfucker monk starts on his signal. See, Mr. Line, you talking about you were fade. Look at that, you ain't got no kind of cover your way. He drove back in John Moore dead alive. That's when that monkey jumped and started signifying. So look at him. Say, every time me and my wife go to get a little bitch, you coming out with you shit. Say, now, so get up under my tree before I take it over the feet. He jumped from little limb all the way around and foot slipped with the black head hit the ground. And then line cooked. Then so look at him, Mr. Line, the whole. So let's fight that. You stand over there, and I stand over there.
Thank you. Let's go. Let's go. girlfriend. How in the world can a brown cow eating green grass go turn around and give us a white lip? I said, well, I don't know about that, but one thing that I do know that God's chemical laboratory of redemption to my black soul stained my sin and turned me in red the blood of Jesus.
Thank you. This is Slipmat and you're listening to the one and only Tristan Ingram.